It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lights.
Good morning, my name is Emma.
And my name is Duncan, and today's date is Thursday, November 29, 2018.
And we would like to welcome you to WGMS Channel 23 on the Gunnersville Wildcats.
And we are here to inform you of the upcoming events at our school.
Now to Kinley with the weather.
Good morning, I'm Kinley, and I'm here with your weather. Today will be a high of 57 and a low of 52 and few showers.
Hi, I'm Rollins, and today for lunch we will have hot dogs. Now to Antonio and Marley with the sports.
Good morning, GMS.
I'm Antonio.
And I'm Marley, and we're here with your sports.
Indoor track fees are due Friday to one of the coaches. Also, we have practice. Have a good day.
I'm Eddie Gray Smith.
I'm Carter Britt.
And I'm Riley Thomas.
And we're here with your announcements.
Students, the Wildcat store will be open Tuesday and Friday during advisory.
Remember, yearbooks are still on sale for $32.
Global Scholar testing will begin December 6th for 6th and 7th grade. 8th grade testing starts December 10th.
Bring your games! Have a great day!
I'm Grace Harris, the FCCLA president. We are selling hot chocolate for 50 cents to raise money for Christmas charities.
Whoa! When is it?
Oh, it's Friday during advisement.
Come support!
You can still get one.
They're only like $32, bro.
You can get customized for $5.
You can buy them in meetings here with cash, checks, or online.
And that concludes our show for today.
Thanks for tuning in.
And go Wildcats.
Everywhere you look.